Located on 222 Sycamore Street between State Road 46, Jacob L. Spector designed the Sycamore Place Apartments to be built in 1982. The building is made of a wood frame interior and a light gray cedar clapboard exterior. This apartment is made for older citizens, home to 24 one-bedroom units, three of which are designed for the physically challenged. Along with a corridor that provides each team with privacy and its own entry, each apartment also has its own balcony or terrace overlooking State Road 46.